Yes, viewers, it was Apollo that first took us to the moon, but it would be his twin sister, Artemis, that would give birth to the first colony on the moon. Godspeed to Artemis.